Hey guys, I'm Sofia, Head of Product Development at Supergoop, and today we're going to talk about why you need to protect your eyes and lips from the sun. Okay, let's cut to the chase. Yes, you absolutely need to protect the skin around your eyes and your lips from the sun. In fact, these are two areas where dermatologists first check for signs of skin cancer. The skin around the eyes is very, very thin and very delicate, and it's one of the first to show signs of aging and environmental damage. Up to 10% of skin cancers are found in this area. Similarly, the lips are very, very thin, and they don't have much melanin to naturally protect them from the sun, so they're very, very prone to UV damage as well. Both of these areas are typically avoided when applying sunscreen, as that can be irritating, and most formulas are not specially formulated to work in the sensitive areas without causing any irritation. So how do you protect your eyes and lips? It's actually very easy. You just have to get into the habit of using an eye cream with sunscreen and a lip sunscreen every day. So when it comes to the eyes, we have a great under-eye sunscreen, our advanced anti-aging eye cream SPF 37 with oat peptides. This is a mineral-based formula that provides broad-spectrum UV protection, and it's been ophthalmologist-tested to make sure that it's very gentle and very safe to apply around the eye area and also safe for people that wear contact lenses. The formula contains natural oat peptides, which help improve firmness and elasticity, and then also mica minerals, which instantly brighten and help reduce the look of dark circles. They reflect light, so they give you an instant, luminous, brighter look. Also, we actually conducted an 8-week clinical study, and results show a statistically significant visible improvement in the look of fine lines and wrinkles, hydration levels, and skin smoothness. So to apply, and I will do this before my face sunscreen, I'll tap a few dots all around the eye area, including the eyelid, and then you can blend in with your fingertips. Another tip is that you can actually apply this over your concealer and it'll still blend in nicely. And then if you still want coverage from your concealer after you've reapplied, you can apply your concealer over that and it'll just go on very smoothly. When it comes to the best lip sunscreen, I am partial to our Supergoop lip balms. These are SPF 30 broad spectrum UV protection. They go on clear, and they're formulated with shea butter and sunflower seed oil to really nourish and hydrate the lips, but then also to protect from environmental damage and chapped lips and dry air. They come in two options, a mint and an acai. The acai one has a light pink hue to it, but still both go on clear and they don't have a weird sunscreen taste. So all you have to do is squeeze a little bit of formula onto the tube and apply the balm directly onto your lips. And you can apply it right over your favorite lipstick. And that's it, you're good to go. So thanks again for watching. If you guys have any questions, leave them in the comments below and we'll chat next time.